maniacal leader of a group of evil raiders called Smokers, is determined to find dry land first. He's ensured that no explorer has ever returned until now.
Those women love me. Excuse me? Matthew, will you politely ask him to be quiet? Good job. Now listen up, you poor lost souls on this floating pile of sheet metal. The provider has spoken, and he told me personally that someone here knows the way to a special place called dry land.
Yeah!
Yes, my flock, we're talking dry land. We're going to pave it and drive it, tax it and dive it. Sweet Joe above, we're going to use it, cruise it, fill it. Rhymes with fill it. Drill it and build an 18-hole monument to my beloved self.
You'll never find dry land, Deacon.
Oh, no?
No. I won't let you, and neither will the mariner.
The mariner's coming to beat us up. Oh, I know, I'm so scared. I gotta tell you, hon, it's kind of pathetic, this hooked on fish boy. Same mutant freak that poked out my eye. Hello? Release the girl, idiot! Hurry up! Hey, sweetheart, can I get you a smoke?
No, thanks. They're bad for your health.
Little Surgeon General's concerned for my health. Well, let me tell you what's bad for you. Keeping secrets and running away from me. Let's cut to the chase now, shall we? Look at this guy. I love a pinata. Hey, put her down. She's got to hear this. Kids, all right, listen up. I need to know about dry land. Exactly, so the game here is truly very simple. The first one that talks lives.
Leave him alone, he doesn't know anything.
Well, ding, 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 she's the winner, you're the loser. Don't worry, cousin, we got a consolation prize. Dunk him, put him in the stuff. Hey, breathe deep, cousin.
All right, fine, I'll tell you.
You're gonna tell me what I need to know?
Yes, just let him up. Oh,
listen to you giving orders. All right, bring him up.
What?
I said bring him up. Oh, I'm sorry. Is there a problem? Who's in charge? Sit down. Lie down. Roll over. Good doggy. Maybe I'll give you a Scooby snack. Hey, cousin, how's that taste? Don't be shy. Uses the chicken line. That's it for you. Drop him. Bye-bye. Hey, little girl. You know what that means, don't you? That means you show me the way to dry land.
Never!
No?
No!
And you'll be next. Well, son, if you attended my seminar in random violence this morning, you'd be shooting him.
He's
gone! Gone? What do you mean, gone? Under what?
Water!
I need water. Wait, that's the mariner. Shoot! Shoot! Hey, somebody shoot! Right there! Get up, Lucas! Don't stand there. Shoot the man. Take his face. Welcome to the party. Mark! Mark! Get out of there. Look at me, son. Step out of it. The girl. Go get her. Luke, take this guy out. Come on, Luke. Luke, where are you going, son? The battle happens to be in here. I see this, I have one eye. Matthew, this way. He missed. Go, go, your turn. You know, that's kind of sad. I'll take him out myself. Get over here, fish face. You know, how am I losing this? Mark, watch out for the pot, kids. Who trained that guy?
Hide it!
Good job. Paul, get out of the way, Paul. Why isn't this working?
It's broken.
Well, duh, fix the gun. Just get it away. Over there. Ellen, you know I get jealous. Show my deal, Sparky. Hey, wake up. Now we're talking. See nothing but. Son, you're shooting the woman. What are you thinking? Make your move. What's the matter with
it? It's Jim.
Always with the negative waves. Let me show you the power of positive thinking. No. Find me another weapon of a double. Mister, you are not going to spoil my plans to dry land. You hear me, fish face? Don't even think about it. What do you got? Now, find me an explosive.
Hey, Mark, how about this?
Give it to me. Hey, how's this work? All right, you want to play that way? I got an announcement. The moment I've been waiting for. You and me, Mondo and Muto. Let's see who's the real chicken of the sea. Oh. St. Joe, I baptize thee. Amen. Baby, I'll be back. Hey, laughing boy, get up.
I'm up.
You all right?
Yes.
Good. Go up there and signal the seaplane. Have them blow this place to kingdom come. I'm going to take a shot at Fish Face. Oh, nuts. Come on. Sorry, my fault. Duck, Luke. Luke, told you to duck. Listen next time. Oh, enough of this nonsense. Fish boy, I want you to meet a personal friend of mine I like to call Boomer. Whoa! Take a shower, fish boy, you're beginning to smell. Here we go. Whoa! Hold still. Oh, not again! Wait. What was that noise? No, not my seaplane! Mayday, mayday, abandon ship! And I've got a new vision. You and me, we're going to be husband and wife. That's not all. Tell her what she's won, Deacon. Yes, Helen, an all-expenses-paid trip for two to dry land. Well, you'll be raising my children. Puppies, kittens, the world's biggest tropical fish collection. Think of it, honey. You and me, we're going to save the sweet flavor of dry land. Come on and give me a big wet one. You know, this is not what I had in mind. Quick punch! Here's mine! Hey, don't stop there. Have another. Come on!
Are you?
A good one! Hasta la bye-bye. Get up, fish boy, we're not done. Come on upstairs. I got a surprise for you. Here, fishy, fishy, fishy. Come and get it. Where are you?
Look out!
End of the line for you, guppy. Chop, poke, chop. Fish goodbye, my favorite. Have a nice trip. Yup. I, Deacon of Water World and soon to be dry land, bestow upon you a one-way ticket to oblivion.
Hey, Deacon!
What? I'm busy here. No. No. But I go. It's hot. Let me out. Let me out.
Come on, hurry!
And so the Deacon's threat is ended, and civilization may start anew on dry land, while the Mariner roams the four points of the compass on the endless seas of Waterworld.
Ladies and gentlemen, the cast of Waterworld.
Ladies and gentlemen, we hope you've enjoyed this performance of Waterworld, and that you are enjoying your stay here at Universal Studios Hollywood.
Thank you.
threat has ended, and civilization may start anew on dry land, while the mariner roams the four points of the compass on the endless seas.
Stage truck fairs are at the country fair banking.